take it.
The car is rigged not only with a hidden camera, but with devices to shut off the motor and lock the doors 15 seconds after the theft. Even when escape is futile, a panicked criminal tries anything to avoid capture.
I'm not lying, sir.